I will not join Ms. Tsai to form a so-called coalition, basically because we have very severe differences in so-called national identity. And also, she does not respect the constitution of the Republic of China. So I have to say that if we want to form a coalition, then we must have a joint stand on very crucial and vital, say, stand on our national, say, identity and also cross-strait relations. So I totally reject the idea that I would form any kind of a coalition. But to be honest with you, I feel I'm going to be elected. I will invite DPP to join my coalition.